here at the gates of Tenery, ready to face the Archdemon. Sorry, I'm leveling up. Decided to sacrifice, giving the final blow to Archdemon, but he didn't know about what happened with me the last night.
You've managed to fight your way to the gates. We're doing better than I hoped.
That will change quickly.
Bloody Nug Runners are outnumbered 3-1.
What are we to do now, Riordan? You have a plan, I assume?
The army will not last long, so we need to move quickly to reach the Archdemon. I suggest taking Alistair and no more than 2 others with you into the city. Anyone you don't bring with you can remain here to prevent more Darkspawn from entering Denerim on our tails. A large group is only going to draw attention, and I think I know what we need to do. We're going to need to reach a high point in the city. I'm thinking the top of Fort Draken might work.
The top of... You want to draw the dragon's attention?
We have little choice, though I warn you that as soon as we engage the beast, it will call all its generals to help it. I can sense 2 generals in Denerim. You may wish to seek them out before going to Fort Draken.
I am sure that if we did slay those generals, it would stop the Darkspawn in the city from doing a lot of harm.
It may also waste resources trying to find them. The decision is up to you.
Do you know where these generals are?
Neither of them are near Fort Draken currently, but there are too many Darkspawn here to tell you more. There are already several units of our allies within the city by now. They may be able to come to your assistance if you call them. But their strength will be limited. Now, who do you wish to take with you into the city?
Yes.
Take me with me.
Indeed.
The original group.
Indeed.
To Morrigan. Because in Morrigan, there is something special.
Fair enough. Anyone else will need to remain here and assist in keeping more Darkspawn from coming in the gates behind us. Who will lead them?
Ogren has let me into battle before.
Fine. Let's just move into the blasted main event already.
Good. That should be sufficient. Nothing you have done has prepared you for what you face now. May the Maker watch over you.
Well, this is it, Warden. When from the blood of battle the stone is fed, let the heroes prevail and the blighters lie dead. As one of the blighters, I sodding salute you. Let's show them our hearts, and then show them theirs.
So the Archdemon is next, is it?
Yes.
Well, good luck with that.
Are you ready? We have reached the battlefield at last.
Yes, Dan. Thank you for your help.
I have done nothing. You have carried us this far. Do not doubt that.
So this is it? This is the end? We've come so far. It's strange knowing that all our fates will be decided in a matter of hours. We stand on the precipice before the greatest battle of our age. I wonder if the heroes of old ever felt like this.
Probably. Every battle is the same. Small or large. Important or unknown.
I am not afraid. We go to fight for a good cause, and there is nowhere else I would rather be. This day, we will forge a legend of our own.
So we head into the city together, as it should be. Once this is done, no matter how it turns out, I will be gone. You are aware of this, yes? There is far more I might have done for you had this been another time and we been different people. Allow me to say only one thing before we go. I knew nothing of friendship before we met. And I will always consider you such. Live well, my friend. Live gloriously. Now, let us see this finally done. The Archdemon awaits.
Before we head after the Archdemon, I want to say something. Either we both die trying to kill it, or one of us dies making the final blow. Either way, both of us aren't walking out of here. So I just want you to know that it's been an honor fighting by your side. The honor of the Grey Wardens. I hope most of the people were able to flee on ships before the Horde got here.
What's on your mind?
Nothing.
It is no trouble.
So, if we are all ready, we can go.
Those godless bastards!
We're counting on you, Warden!
Make a watch over you!
Make a watch over us. First the market.
Thank you. that dress you're wearing. It really suits you.
On it.
Very well. Now we get our hands dirty. Finished easy.
Come here.
I sense some darkspawn.
Oh.
Direct me.
It is done.
Not be defeated.
Yes? I am ready. I shall do it. I see.
This plot takes forever! Let's make this quick!
You! It's you! The Maker sure gave you the gift of good timing, didn't he? There's a large group of Darkspawn approaching, and the gates won't hold. We need your help!
I'll handle this. Get yourself to safety.
All right. I only hope there is time to...
They're breaking through!
Run, all of you! Run for your lives!
Darkspawn. They just crop up everywhere, don't they?
Off I go.
I see.
All right.
As you wish.
You will learn to fear me. Put them back.
We are victorious again. I shall do it. So be it.
I sense some dark spawn.
Yes.
As you wish.
That won't stop me.
So be it. As you wish.
Another point.
So be it.
As you like.
All right, battle it is then.
All right.
For the great order!
On it.
Very well.
Off I go. On it.
I am your
Watch out! So be it.
be merciful!
How many enemies only the general could.
Point me!
As you like.
You saved many lives here today. Thank you. Please, take this. I pray it helps you in your coming battles. We have to go. May the Maker watch over you.
May the Maker watch over us all.
going.
Shame. Beware! A large group of Darkspawn have broken away from the battle! They're charging this way! They'll be here any minute!
More
Darkspawn. I shall do it.
In nothing memory of King Caleb! You're no match for my blade! In the memory of King Caleb! You're no match for my
blade! As you wish.
So be it.
Enough.
Die!
I go.
As you say.
I go.
Shall I send word that the gates are secured?
For the moment, yes.
Right away.